Welcome to an example on how to calculate the average or mean of a data set using the one variable statistics tool on the TI84. For this example, we're asked to find the average or mean of the data set to two decimal places. To find the mean by hand, we would sum the data values and divide by the number of data values. And because there are six values here, we'd find the sum and divide by six. But our goal here is to show how to find the mean using the graphing calculator and the One Var Stat tool. So we first want to enter the data, so we press the Stat key and then Enter. We want to enter the data in L1. Let's first clear L1 by going to the top of the column, press Clear and then Enter. And now we'll enter the data values. So 8.9, Enter, 18.5, Enter, and so on. Now that we have the data values entered, we want to select the One Variable Statistics tool by pressing Stat, right arrow once to calculate, and the first option is One Var Stats, which is what we want, so we can press 1 or Enter since 1 is already highlighted. So I'm going to go ahead and press Enter. Now this is a screen that will show on the newer version of the TI84. I'll show the older screen in just a moment. For the first row list, we want to enter the list that contains the data, which is L1, so this is correct. If, for example, the data was in L2, we'd select L2 by pressing second 2. Next, we don't have a frequency table, so we want to make sure that there is no list given here. If there is, we want to clear it by pressing clear. And then we'll arrow down and press calculate. Now before we find the average or mean, which is X bar, I want to show a screenshot from the older version of the 84 or the 83. Using the older version of the 84 or the 83, once you select the One Var Stats tool, if the data set is in L1, since L1 is a default, we can simply press Enter, or we can enter L1 indicating where the data is located. And then we would press Enter. Once you press Enter, we would see this screen, and again, X bar is equal to the average or mean, and therefore to two decimal places, the mean or average of our data set would be approximately 20.18. I hope you found this helpful.